you. Guess who it is? Ayo, Dre, I think they in trouble. Woo! Scott Storch, why you have to do it like this to him? Feels like a new day. Listen. Now every time I come in, I hit you niggas with shit. Regardless, you get retarded and the niggas ain't got a clue on how the fuck I do what I do and say what I say and spit what I spit. You ain't never even got a question who. Cause you know that I'm the only nigga that could ever come and spitefully turn the place into a motherfucking zoo. Then I come in, I speak crazy shit and make niggas do exactly what I want them to. From my point of view, instead of trying to step up, you still trying to play catch up and keep up with the way a nigga grew. These niggas panic and fret and get schizophrenic and let their emotions out, and I doubt they could ever test my crew. Take a second, check it, I reckon my records are better than whatever record you recorded, that's why your shit is true. You fucking idiot, I don't think you get it, I'm one of the greatest ever, period, every syllable is true. Now if you ain't blind and you ain't handicapping your vision, I think it's simple and I think that it's really plain to see. No matter how much you try, no matter how much you make an effort, you niggas can never ever really fuck with me. Cause I'll hurt you, and I will learn you a thing or two, and I'll hurt you, and I'll finish your career for you.
Ow. Sit on a mic and doodle my doodle. You do not have a fighting chance to move. You were covered in my poo-poo, smothered in my manure while I spit saliva fluid. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-goo-goo-goo-goo was secluded you. You don't have a clue as to what we're about to do, do you? So just sit back and watch something huge is gonna happen. Dude, you just made me sneeze. I'm allergic to beats like these. Please excuse me, my allergies are acting up. Thanks a lot, Scott. You're probably wondering why there's thunder and everyone is running and ducking up under everything up on the block. Cause bus and Flipmo just tiptoed into the building with Shady quietly trying not to start a riot with Doc. But since we all been spotted, we might as well have a party. So gather round, everybody, come on, let's get our drink on. And you ain't got to do nothing special for this occasion. Just reach in your closet, throw something on and get to the club.
Now if you ain't blind and you ain't handicapping your vision, I think it's simple and I think that it's really plain to see. No matter how much you try, no matter how much you make an effort, you niggas can never ever really fuck with me. Cause I'll hurt you, and I will learn you a thing or two. And I'll hurt you, and I'll finish your career for you. Ow.
Catch you niggas and snatch you niggas, you bunch of bumbling fools. You got me rumbling dudes all the way down the block. Keep them stumbling and jumbling over they words and vowels. Throwing the towel, see you niggas is on the clock. And you running out of time, see I'm tired of all your mumbling. The nigga, I got it locked. Every single time you put my shit in the CD player and turn up the volume, you bang your head because the shit is knock. I continue with crumbling niggas and tumbling niggas. You struggle while I humble a nigga with the Glock. Then I watch you while I keep a fumbling, while I got you trembling for one of my niggas bust your head with a rock. Before I start to do another thing, then to make you crown me the king with such a butter swing, nigga, follow the flock. Now watch my brother bring all my diamonds to summer bling while I'm climbing and fuck a blink. Tell your bitch to get off my jock.
Now if you ain't blind and you ain't handicapping your vision, I think it's simple and I think that it's really plain to see. No matter how much you try, no matter how much you make an effort, you niggas can never ever really fuck with me. Cause I'll hurt you, and I will learn you a thing or two. And I'll hurt you, and I'll finish your career for you. Ow.
Fly.